everyone, my name is DJ Paulina La Diva.
DJ Paulina La Diva.
And I'm back at it again with a new reaction video. Today we're gonna check out the Kid LAROI with the song I Wish. 3, 2, 1, go. Like Juice WRLD vibes in a very good way, like in his own way. He's like, how old is he? He looks hella young, hella young. Feels like he went through some shit already. I like his voice a lot though, like he has a nice ass voice.
I wish there was a way I could take away the pain. Yeah, I wish I could, this shit affects me every day. Every night I saw it, skeletons in my closet. Still got all these problems, I thought money would solve them.
Oh my god, I feel him. He looks so young. He looks like he's 12, but he's going like through a midlife crisis right now. Wow, I'm impressed. I'm impressed by this guy.
Hey, you can't help me, I gotta help myself, but I need help with that, cause I feel so helpless. I feel like I've been hell and back by myself, and ain't nothing in the way no more, only myself is.
You know what I have with him? Like, even without watching this video, I would just listen to the songs. I would have like my own kind of movie going on. I feel like he's saying stuff and you see stuff right away. Do you guys have that too? I have that with Juice WRLD always. Like, he touches me. Juice WRLD brings me to another level. Like, I have my own movies going on in my head whenever I'm listening to him. Like, I get so deep. And he kind of does the same thing. That's why I said that he like reminds me of Juice WRLD. He just like goes straight from there into my heart.
I'm in a way of myself. I'm in a way, I need help, need it today. I wish I could kill this pain. Yeah, I wish there was a way I could take away the pain. Yeah, I wish there was.
I think also like it's so catchy, like, you know, it's the first time me listening to the song and I'm already like, I wish I was aware. Like, it's awesome, especially if he wrote this himself. Phew, damn, wow, y'all get ready for this guy.
Yeah, I wish there was a way I could take away the pain. Yeah, I wish I could, this shit affects me every day.
Young Justin Bieber. Damn, I'm impressed by this guy. Oh my god, what a song. I'm actually impressed like how young he is and what kind of feelings he can like make me feel while like listening to the song. Wow, it's a very dark vibe. He definitely takes you like on a journey with the song, but I love when artists are doing that. I'm excited to actually check out like more from him, because wow, as I'm saying, I'm impressed. Oh yeah, that was my reaction. If you liked it, leave me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and see you next time.
It's Paulina La Diva, the baddest DJ in the game.
Na, 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 Diva is a female version of a hustler.